Yo, what up everybody, it's your boy Stewie the Gamer here, and we are back with some more Sunset Overdrive. But before we get started, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day, and leave a like and comment down below, let me know what you thought. And let's get into it. Alright, let's see here, we're gonna go ahead and go do this, main mission. I believe this might be the final mission of the game. I think it's called This Ends Here. Yeah, this ends here. So
Visco has the whole city
wide. Here.
It's like
call the others. Time to go all in. I know you're all wondering why I called you here tonight. Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday. Or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Visco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge.
Forgot about that, dude.
Find out what? I need access to the server room in their
dude in the treehouse.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
Oh. I'm here, but you're not the DM of me, Flandaf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Visco HQ without Las Catrinas.
No.
Together we'll take Visco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked respawn animations. Who's with me?
For Vargarthia.
For the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido. Para los niños.
For the footage.
For each other.
Alright. Let's do this. I guess that's Visco's headquarters right there. It just makes sense.
What ho, good squire.
See here.
This footage is gonna be gold.
I'm sure it is. There's no fucking wires to grind on here. Oh shit. Skirmish is cleared. You don't know.
I'm here.
Wow. You totally killed that guy. You're like a sexy Mexican ninja.
Puerto Rican.
Keep him safe, Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those Visco forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes?
Keep moving, cabron.
Rebellion! Anarchy!
Let's go.
Kill some robots!
Yeah! Let's kill some robots.
Sam, where are you?
I don't know.
Where's Esperanza?
Sexy Mexican ninja.
Puerto Rican.
Safe, Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those Visco forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes? Right.
Keep moving, cabron.
So I knew exactly how many I was gonna have to fucking kill since they fucking drop more in every so often. Boom.
Woo. Through the sewers and into the sub basement.
Those were like the cleanest sewers ever. Not that I'm a sewer expert, but I expected a lot more solid waste. I didn't see a single chunk of
cabron, shut your hole before I shut it for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Boom.
Have no fear. Troopmaster Cream is here.
Oh wait. Procreate? Hell yeah. Let's do this. Mr. Limbless. Y'all leave me alone. Oh my God. Shit everywhere. I hate these bomb bots. That fucking little laser bullshit. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Let's see. Brokering, where you at?
I got it. Okay, here's the deal. There's a weapon somewhere inside the building that's going to activate in a few minutes.
What kind of weapon? Like a bomb?
I don't know. All I know is that it's inside the building somewhere and it's going to destroy the whole city.
So, yes, like a bomb.
I'm getting conflicting information. Oh, it's too much pressure. Oh, I get diarrhea when I'm nervous, you know?
Okay, new plan. What if
Boom. Oh my god. These things are fucking everywhere. I need some fucking ammo is what I need.
Hey, look at the size of those things.
Yep. What's that fucking toilet paper? Come on up. There we go.
I got it. Okay, here's the deal. There's a weapon somewhere inside the building that's going to activate in a few minutes.
What kind of weapon? Like a bomb?
I don't know. All I know is that it's inside the building somewhere and it's going to destroy the whole city.
Where inside the building?
I'm getting conflicting information. Oh. It's too much pressure. Yeah. Oh, I get diarrhea when I'm nervous, you know?
Okay, new plan. What if we just destroy the whole building?
That could work. But how would you destroy a building?
I don't know. I'll improvise.
Can die already, God. Woo. I need fucking health. Is there any up here? There's a little bit.
I have an idea. There is a huge bottle of overcharge on top of a building close by. See it?
Yeah.
Get up to that bottle and hurry. We set up a harpoon for you. It should help you get to the bottle faster.
Alrighty.
Don't worry. We'll take care of any additional forces.
Better. Damage inflicted. I'm still being attacked, yeah? Oh, what the hell? Knock one.
Time is running out. You need to get to that bottle.
Ah, fuck it. Just hoping I'd be able to hit that fucking water to get up here. I'm going. Oh, you got as much time until I fucking get there. I know how these games work. Fuck you. Do this. Oh, what the fuck are you climbing on it for, dude? God. Woohoo! Yeah. That's how you die, ladies and gentlemen. As long as it doesn't turn the building to a fucking OD's amount. The fuck? Alright. Hell yeah.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
As the sun sets in Sunset Overdrive.
That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Yours? Oh, bad move, guys. NeoGaf is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
All right.
Hey, everybody. Who wants to get drunk on milk and crackers? All right, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
Kaboosh. So the top of the building just fell straight down into the rest of the building.
Don't tell me. Giant city destroying robot.
One final boss fight. That's what it looks like. The building. Alrighty. We are time.
Disco apologizes for this impending destruction of Sunset City. Your chat.
It's throwing boats.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon.
Oh,
so
no shit.
Building?
Yep.
There's
oh, man.
Near the top of the building, a power core of sorts.
A power core. There's always a power core.
It's doomsday, bitches.
Tentacles. Why did it
oh
have to
God.
Be tentacles?
Come on.
You have to get up to the top, to its core.
How convenient is this?
Its core is in its head. Get to the top. Hurry. Shoot the core.
Oh.
When did I not know this? Everybody knows! The only reason you have a power core is so someone can destroy the power core!
Ah, no, it's fucking moving our way. Ah, okay. At least the
Get
fucking...
to the robot! Hurry! It's killing people!
Oh, who cares?
Sorry it had to come to this, but it's your own fault. Must hurt to know all your friends.
Because of you.
Where is he at? Here he is.
Fine work so far. If you're looking for another.
Come on. There we go.
Fuck you! Yeah, that's my message to you. Fuck you and kiss my ass.
No! Woo! Almost overshot that. All right. At least the timer restarts each fucking time.
Hey, ooh. Man, it's Floyd. So you know that big ass robot that's like setting fire to the city and all that?
Yep.
Is that real? I had a lot of nightmares about giant robots when I was in first grade, and I don't know if I'm like regressing or some shit, you know, stress-induced hallucinations maybe, but it's freaking me out.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll...
It's real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it. Jeez. This ain't social hour, you know? We used to have social hour when I was in third grade. This is Tower. Yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
Stop! There are no other conquests after this. You don't want the story to end, do you?
Yeah.
I love how this game just breaks the fucking fourth wall.
I will become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Oh,
so
shit.
Leave me alone. Sam, are you there?
Forkim, are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay.
Aw, that's really...
You two, shut up! I'm trying to kill a giant robot!
Come on now. Nope.
I don't want to get your hopes up, so I won't. I'm gonna kill you. You know what I say? Resistance is futile. Get off me, asshole. You want to fight? Okay.
Oh. Oh, I'm sure you will. Oh, come on. There we go.
Do yourself a favor and die.
That's no fun. Come on. That was a close one. All right.
Kaboom. All right, all right.
Now that is how you end a game.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you had to have that one final boss fight. Shit. Bye-bye. Well, that's going to be it for this episode and for this game. I hope you all enjoyed. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day, and leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Till next time, peace out. Yelly. Everybody love everybody.